It's been 10 long years since I left my home in the holler where I was born, where the cool fall nights made the wood smoke rise and the fox hunter blows his horn. I fell in love with a girl from the town. I thought that she would be true. I ran away to Charlottesville and worked in a sawmill or two. What have they done to the old home place? Why did they tear it down? And why did I leave the plow in the field and look for a job in the town? Well, the girl ran off with somebody else. The terror stuck on my face. And here I stand where the old home stood before they took it away. Now the geese fly south and the cold wind blows as I stand here and hang my head. I lost my love, I lost my home, and now I wish that I was dead. What have you done to the old home place? Why did they tear it down? And why did I leave the plow in the field and look for a job in the town?